All right, you sexy bunch of bastards. How's it going? Welcome, everyone. You don't need to rehear other stuff. There we go. So we're going to play a bit of Limbo. Followed, I think, by a little bit of Alan Wake. So we're back to Limbo. You may remember this from a few streams ago. We did okay. We died lots. Got really creeped out by weirdless headless creatures and spiders and shit. This stream is sponsored, stroke not sponsored by Sky Red. Donated kindly by John. Thank you, John. How's everyone tonight? We'll get some people in here. If you're watching, say hello. Cause it's motherfucking stream time on Saturday night. I'm sure you've all got better things to do than watch me. We've got some watching. One person watching. Hell, that could be me watching my own stream. That's quite sad, isn't it? Okay, so we can resume from the last point we were at. Now, there was a button that we pressed last time. I need to try to refamiliarise myself with the controls. Control. Yeah, that's what we're missing. Oh, is this the haystack one? Alright, Marky boy, cheers for sharing the stream, dude. Where the fuck is the car? There's the car. Right. Mark going mad with the shares. So yeah, we are, for the next little while, going to be streaming this bad boy. We've got the Terminator in the stream as well. Hello, Stephanie. Great to have you with us this evening. Mark, you really did go mad, dude. Cheers for that. Cat, can you please stop scratching that couch before I throw you out the window? Oh, I better not say things like that because Twitch streamers get banned. I love you, pussycat. Anyway. So, I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. I somehow need to get down those things. Cat, for the love of God, stop scratching the couch. And if I go down here, I'm going to die anyway, right. Right, so then we need to run. Down here. Run, ya! Right, okay. This is gonna annoy me already. Ugh. Because there's no way I can get down there in time to grab that. Which could potentially be an issue. Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. Thank you for joining. Watch me fuck up this bit repeatedly because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I know it has something to do with this car. Anybody knows what I'm supposed to do?
All right.
Mark liking the stream. Cheers, buddy. I appreciate my KGK boys showing the love. Make sure you guys check out Custom Gaming Community on Facebook. It is community with a K. Custom with a K. Because they're awesome. Just like you guys. Okay. Jump! But that's the issue. The minute I jump down there, it starts fucking kicking this thing back up. Oh, do I need to grab it from the bottom? Yeah, maybe. Oh, Mark, you know I love my KGK boys and girls. Also, I know he's not watching the stream, but Ryan, aka Rywok, last night had a big thing on Twitch. Bit of a game show. So make sure you get him on Twitch and Facebook as well. This bitch is so slow! Quickly! Oh, for fuck. Yeah, I don't know if this is what I'm supposed to be in. I'll be completely honest with you. This is just... Ugh. So to fill you guys in and what the plan is we're just dicking around having a chat for the moment. And then very shortly we will be moving on to a bit of Alan Wake, which was free on the Epic Store last week. And you know me, I'm Scottish. I will take anything that's free, laddies. It's not 100% true, but... So we've got people called Connie and Sarah watching. Connie, Sarah, get in on the chat. Guys are watching, please say hello. Let me see your lovely smiling faces. Okay, you get to see my sad Scottish arse suck at video games. Willkommen. Wie geht's? I swear, I'm not going to sit and do this bit for the next fucking 20 minutes while ever Alan Wake does his shit. Oh, see, I can't grab that without the frickin'... Right, okay. Right, come on, chat. I know we've got people watching. This is a Saturday night, and you guys have chosen to watch my face instead of being out getting pissed. So, come on, I want to hear you. I want to hear you guys. Come on. If you haven't followed the stream yet, then please do. How high can I jump? That should be high enough, right? Let's just do a wee check on Alan Wake here, because you're going to miss the sound for a second, because I'm just checking to see what we've got. Come on, Epic! So apparently the game doesn't install while I'm streaming, which is really strange. So yeah, the game has paused for you guys. I am well aware of that. Terminator, who are Connie and who are Sarah? And why are they not saying hello? So if I start the game again, and then jump back out, is it still going to pause the... installation? No. Curious! Right, let's give this another go, shall we? Keep smiling, Steffi. I always do, darling. Always do. Yes! Look at that shit right there! No! No, you absolute fucking cock mongrel! No! Fuckity fuck! Right, we are onto something now. Come on, we can do this. This bit is not going to defeat us. Let's have some chat and chat. Let us know who you are, where you're from, what your sexual preferences are. Oh, no, you fucked it, Scott. You've absolutely fucked it. Absolutely fucked it. Alright, Mark, cheers, my good man, for stopping by. KGK Kaiser, everybody. Thank you very much, my man. Oh, you bollocksed it. You've absolutely bollocksed, haven't you? Well, the good news is, we won't be watching this shit for much longer, because we will absolutely 110% have Alan Wake in about 2 minutes. Because we're now verifying instead of installation. So we're going to have a bit of fun on Alan Wake together. That was the initial plan. I thought I had it installed already, so I apologise in advance. Or not in advance. Alright, alright, alright. To be honest, this game just majorly depresses me. I love it. It looks great. It's a great idea. I love the kind of puzzle platformer style things. But my god. It does nothing but grind my fucking gears. But the problem is, I know all the mistakes I make are my fault, and that's the worst thing. You can't blame the game. As much as I potentially want to. We're almost ready for Alan Wake. You'll be glad to know, rather than watch me be absolutely, completely fucking sucky at this game. It reminds me of Little Nightmares. I don't know if you guys have played that. Ayu! Hello, Ayu! Thank you for sharing the stream, my love! I almost had a little bit of a Yorkshire sound there. Hello, my lover! Or is it Norfolk? I don't know. English counties confuse me. Alright, alright, alright. Verify 99%, so the screen will go black in a moment or two, just when I set up the Alan Wake. You guys like a bit of Alan Wake, don't you? Don't you? Right. Goodbye to that. Then we'll start a bit of Alan Wake. Now, I have never played Alan Wake before, so this is gonna be new. You guys can hear that, so you can probably tell that Alan Wake is gonna start. However, you guys must be able to see the Alan Wake. Which means I need to do a little bit of something, so you can actually see it, because changing games in the middle of a stream See, now we've got Louisa, and Louisa's not saying hello. Steffi, will you please get your friends to talk to us? We're not scary. What I find absolutely hilarious is the game just told me that my game performs under minimum specifications for the game. I am sorry, but I completely disagree with what you're telling me. And all graphic settings will be going high for the duration of this game. And also not in a shitty resolution either. Look! Look at that! We'll accept that, thank you. Oh, they're shy. That's a shame. They should say hello. Alright, new game. Alan Wake, let's go. Let's go a bit normal. Let's not be complete puss cakes.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist.
I fucked this up from the start. You guys want subtitles, don't you? Of course you do. There you go. I'll shut up while this happens.
Outside of logic, and there's little fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why, but there can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. The unanswered mystery is what stays with us the longest, and it's what we'll remember in the end. My name is Alan Wake. I'm a writer. I've always had a vivid imagination, but this dream unsettled me. It was wild and dark and weird, even by my standards. So yes, it began with a dream. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination, a lighthouse. For some urgent reason, I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there. I'd seen the hitchhiker too late. He was dead.
I was. Of course he's fucking dead, mate. He just plowed into him.
See Alice again.
It was a bunny. You hit a fucking bunny.
Suddenly, his body was gone.
See that, Alan? Thank you. Episode 1, Nightmare. Okay.
I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet.
Look up to the light. Mouse turns the camera. Version controls for looking up and down. No, thank you. Down is down, up is up. Why is he running? Get back in your car, Alan.
I had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
How? How did you know something important was it? Oh, the controls are janky. Have you seen this man? Yes, I just hit him with my car. Wait. Is that man me? Yeah, that man is me. Controls are janky as fuck. Hey!
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder?
No.
You think you're God?
Oh, come on! What the fuck are you supposed to do with that?
Recognize me, do you, Ryder? You think you're God?
Yep.
You think you could just make up stuff?
Yep.
Play with people's lives and kill them when you think it adds to the drama.
Fuck you, Axeman.
You're in this story now.
Space to jump, that's pretty standard. I'm in the story, so what I'm gonna
do. You missed your deadline!
You can dodge enemy attacks.
Damn.
Press shift. Gosh, okay.
You can't stop me!
Come on then, fucker! Ha! You missed!
I realized that the Hitchhiker was a character from the story I'd been working on.
Amazing. I do not like the controls at all. Hello, John! Hands of your own creation. What? Okay. Goodbye! Go away! What's with the crow? Also, guys, if the sound is too loud for you, let me know. I'm trying! Apparently this guy's sprint is walk at a low fucking speed. Cut the bridge! Okay, there's the bridge.
The Quake, it's me! Play steward, remember? Look, get inside! There's no time to lose! It's coming! Inside now!
Alright! Mr. Demanding. Oh no.
Oh no!
Here's Johnny!
Stop! No!
He's a ghost,
no!
Clearly.
No!
No! Oh. Oh boy, you did. You definitely did.
Trapped. There was no way out.
No, this is Alan Wake. This is not No Way Out. This is not a game I should pick to play when I'm in a house on my own. Alright, you creepy motherfucker, I get it. Yeah, through the frickin' door, Matt. But where? Oh, come on, that is not hurting me. What the actual fuck?
Follow the light.
I'm trying to follow the light.
Kurt, you should go into the light. You are only safe there.
Okay, so I'm safe by a street lamp. Okay.
Well done. I have something important to tell you.
You left the oven
like
on.
This, for he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
Nope.
No.
Follow my
See?
Light.
Oh, could have done with you, mate, back on the fucking bridge.
I entered your dream to teach you. The darkness is dangerous. It's sleeping now. When it feels you coming, it will wake up. There's no time. I can only show you the most important thing. The Hitchhiker has been taken over by the Dark Presence. You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light.
Oh, that's handy, right, okay.
Turn your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away.
Burn, bitch! Where you go?
You did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. is still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Oh, now we get a gun. Brilliant. Gladly.
Now you'll die.
Nice!
Good. You've done well. Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
Yeah, thank you, babes.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
All right, Danny boy, how's it going, lad? Remember, folks watching, please like and share the stream.
You made me this way, and now I'm gonna kill you.
Get back down there, you filthy animal. Oh! Okay, batteries are thing. Oh no, this is just like that.
This is it.
Ah! Where the fuck did you come from? Right, so it does recharge by itself. Get to the light. That'll help, won't it? Flare gun ammo. I'm sure that'll come in handy. Oh, pick up the flare gun as well. That'd be good too. We're still trying to get to the lighthouse. Cool.
You did just like me.
Now there's three of them! I see. Okay then. That's very handy. We cinematic for you there, boyos. No, fuck you. I'm sure you can, mate. It's called Viagra. We all can. Nope, fuck this shit. Bye. Love you. TTFN. TTFO. My god, Alan. Do some fucking cardio. Can't take a breather, mate. You don't have time. Into what looks like a church. Safe. Be right back, ladies and gents. I need to go and do something upstairs. Be right back. All right. Thank you, folks.
Sorry about the interruption.
Baby, just another nightmare. Everything's fine. You dozed off.
Right. Anything more than dozed off would be news for everyone.
Cheer up, handsome. We're here.
Checkpoint reached. Okay, we're on a boat, a car, and a handbag, and we have a girlfriend. Yeah. I don't like your
girlfriend. Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure.
Yeah.
I'll even give you a title for the shot: a city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear. Hi.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying...
Stay away from my wife, you filthy pervert.
Nice to meet you. Yeah.
My wife. Marilyn Wake. Not
you. I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I could get an interview?
As long as you don't touch my wife.
Mr. Main, I'm on vacation. In fact, I'd appreciate it if we could keep my being here just between the two of us. I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be discreet. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Controls are still janky as fuck.
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. And I see you made a friend. That's cute.
Not as cute as your butt.
Yeah?
Hey, Chase, you got that quick.
How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got
him. Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry, we're fine.
Great. Great. Just want to make sure you can relax. Charge. So, how is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry.
Oh, my wife's
in.
About to get
okay,
my juices flowing.
I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me if there's a problem.
Alright.
Hey, just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
I love you too, Barry.
Bye, gorgeous.
You know he's going to be calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you too.
There's a deer. Oh hey, look, there's a paint job here.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
Oh, where might the car be? Is it the one with the handbag in it? Probably. Bloody woman.
We need to stop at the local diner to get the cabin key from the landlord, a Mr. Carl Stuckey. He's waiting for us. I'll go fill her up while you get the key. I'll pick you up here in, say, 15 minutes?
Sure.
It's all it'll take me, darling. In fact, give me 3.5 minutes and I'm all yours.
Thank you for coming here with me.
I love you too. Go on. I'll promise to behave. I'd forgotten there were still places like this. Towns where everybody knew everybody.
Welcome to the Odeer Diner.
Hi, I was wondering if you could help me. I'm looking for...
Mr. Wake. Alan Wake. Oh, God! I am your biggest fan. I know people say that all the time, but I really am.
I'm glad to hear
what
that.
What is up with his jaw?
Rose, I'm looking for Mr. Stuckey.
I'm looking for Mr. Stucker.
Of course, Mr. Wake. He must have gone to visit the restroom. He'll be back in a moment.
Do this. No.
I can't believe it. I've got all your books.
Calm your
tits, baby cakes. I got the cut up from the bookstore
baby cakes.
When they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox.
No problem.
I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep. Bad circulation. Yeah.
Are you serious? Coconut again? You disgust me. Call yourself a rocker. Unbelievable.
I don't know what it is, but we'll find out.
It does that. Get stuck. Yeah. You need to give it a good solid whack. You put the lime in the coconut. Drink them both up. Now that's what I'm talking about. Yes.
All right. What? Darling, are you all right over there?
I've died and gone to hell.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
She knows.
I think I can handle it, ma'am. I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky, to get the key and get out as soon as possible. The waitress was giving me a headache. Overeager fans always did.
Oh, shut your hole. I bet you love it. Dark. Don't go into the ladies' island, you sex pest.
Hello?
Housekeeping! Housekeeping!
Mr. Stucky?
Mrs. Stucky, no here!
Carl couldn't make it. Unfortunately, he was taken ill.
Alright, you spooky bitch.
But I have the key for you and instructions on how to get to the lake.
Okay.
I wish you a good stay in my cabin. I'll come by later to check how you've settled in.
Why are you dressed like a widow?
And to meet your wife.
How do you know I've got a wife?
I insist.
Thanks.
All right, Vale Lady. I'm gonna leave you alone.
Cauldron Lake is a special place.
Shut up!
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Shut up.
This really ought to be fixed. And then I must remind Sarah to change the lights at the station. It's been too long already.
Oh, just it's just a fucking... Look, it's a dark. All there is a creepy old... Look, look. I'm in the darkness. I'm not dead. Where's the creepy old bitch?
I hadn't seen her leave, but the old lady was
gone. Okay, that's a little creepy. You put the lime in the coconut. What the fuck is that creepy noise? He's falling asleep.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you alright?
Splendid, splendid! Damn hernia! It swells up like a balloon if I lift anything heavier than its boom. Yeah, splendid, splendid. It's been a long time, Doc. Good to see you.
Hey, you wouldn't happen to have a bottle on you, would you, Tom?
I wish.
I won't put lime in the coconut, but I'll put lime in the beer. By
the Andersons. They're local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
So you're looking at me. Weirdo.
Bye, Mr. Wake.
Bye, creepy bitch.
Mission accomplished. The key and the directions.
My hero. I got some flashlights, just in case.
Hey,
wait! Mrs. Wake! Your keys!
You okay there, buddy?
That diner was a real nut house.
You put the lime in the... Johan, what are you still doing up, buddy?
Can you believe this place?
It's gotta be late this your time in Sweden.
This setting for a book.
We're supposed to be on vacation, Alice. I'll figure it out
Thanks
when we get back home.
Thanks for popping in, dude.
Okay?
Okay. We can talk about
really
this
means later. A lot when you guys pop in and say hello.
I didn't want to talk about it. I wanted to bury my head in sand.
Here's another one of my favorites to go with.
Once upon a time, I was a successful writer, but that was a long time ago. I haven't been able to write a word in 2 years. Not since my last book.
Like the stream, follow. Every time you follow, an angel touches himself. It's true. It's prophesized.
Look. Stars winking down at you.
Yeah,
it's pretty dark out here, but they'll light your way.
That's Roy Orbison. Roy Orbison. See, there you go. Oh, I'm too precious to miss. Thank you, Johan. You make me feel nice. I'm sure Facebook doesn't like that on stream. Maybe I should put my top lower. That's what gets me views, right? If I have a
wow.
low cut top.
It's gorgeous, Alan.
No? Okay.
It's something, all right.
Doesn't work.
Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness.
Fear
I wanted
of
to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
You put the lime in the... So, Johan, what time is it with
Are you?
You
sure
about
you had the directions
midnight?
Right? It's nothing like in the brochure. It said near the lake, not on it.
It's not on the lake, woman. It's in the lake. Well, okay, maybe it is on the lake. It's besides the point. Right, run, Alan. Bird Leg Cabin. Not sure that's a great name for a cabin. Go to the cabin. I'm going to the cabin. How's the stream looking for you guys? Is everything alright?
Here we go. Let's take a look inside.
Oh, it's easy to lockpick. You just click the mouse.
It's dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
Yeah, there's a lamp over here. I'm guessing this has got something to do with it. No, okay, maybe not.
A shoebox filled with books by Thomas Zane sat on the shelf. I'd never heard of him before.
Hello? Anyone here?
Do you know what? Johan, do me a favor.
The power cable goes to that shed over
there. Hang around for another 5 minutes. That there's a reason behind this. I think it's going to be really cool when you're watching me in a different day. I think that's cool. I might be the only one that thinks that's cool. Oh, another coffee thermos. Apparently those are a thing. Get the power on. Right, there has to be a switch somewhere under here. Nope. That door's open. I didn't come in this way. Oh, there's a radio. Turn on, it's already turned on. What is up with these controls? Time travel, yeah, watch me from a different day. I'm sorry, but that is smart as hell.
The Deerfest guests have already started to arrive. Just ran into one on the ferry. A famous artist, no less. We'll see if we can rope him into an interview later on. Now, let's go to the phones, caller. You're on KBFFM.
Hi, Pat. It's Rose.
Why, hello, Rose.
Oh, it's the diner lady.
What's on your mind?
I know who that famous artist was. It was Alan Wake, wasn't it? He's my favorite writer.
Well, Rose, I
just saw him at the diner. Oh, I am so excited he's here.
I'm sure he's glad to be here, too. Well, folks, I guess the secret's out. This is Pat Main on KBFFM. And now, some music.
Great. So much for keeping a low profile.
Is that Careless Whisper? It sounded like Careless Whisper for a minute. Oh, I can get back in this bit, it's fine. That rocking horse is going to do shit, I guarantee it. It's a fucking horror game, it's going to do shit. That is going to do shit. Oh, that still does that thing, right, okay.
Stove. Stove does nothing. Bucket for shitting in. We can shit in the bucket. Looks like we're going upstairs. Where the evil creatures are.
This the cabin looked like a time capsule from the 60s, or even earlier.
Guarantee there's nothing to put power on in here, though. This one?
For a moment, the oppressive feel of the nightmare I had seen on the ferry returned.
Jesus!
Damn.
Thanks for that, Johanna. I really appreciate you letting me know that.
I needed to get the power running in the cabin. There had to be a fuse box or a generator somewhere on the island.
Right, okay, so I've got to go and do that. Okay, well that's a diver that's not creepy as fuck. And that old lady just fucking tried to jump scare me. But you failed! You failed, you fucking cunt. Sorry, bad language on the stream. Right, we really don't need the light now, Alan. Thank you. Let's go down and see where that ghosty dude was. He was down here somewhere, right?
The water was clear but dark. It looked very deep.
But you can't run into the water. Okay. Alright, let's go find this Jenny, shall we?
There's probably a fuse box or a generator in the shed.
Oh, the shed. Why didn't you say the fucking first place? God, that woman just standing there doing nothing. Leave it to me. Oh, you can. Oh. Nope. Okay. Just trying to be sneaky. Yeah, there's probably a generator in the shed, but the fucking door's
right there. An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
That looks healthy. I'm not going to catch AIDS from that. Black smoke billowing out like that. Have power?
Only the lights are on. Good work, honey. I'll freshen up a bit and start settling in.
Yeah, you
okay.
Freshen up a bit, girl.
I'll look around a bit.
Sure thing. Have fun.
The game is beautiful considering how long ago it came out.
I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work.
Hey, gorgeous.
I thought we could be happy here.
Return to Alice for some loving. It's time for some Alice loving. Sprint, Alan, you're getting your hole. Come on. He's probably not getting his hole. Wait, examine what? It said examine it, right? I wasn't losing my fucking mind. I was running through here. Examine. It was this thing. Tree. Why do I want to examine the fucking tree right?
The island had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
G and B, they loved each other very much. Hey girl. Why is that fucking door open again?
Alice? Honey?
I'm upstairs.
Alan, I'm upstairs.
It's my pussy! Oh, is she... Shall we? Yeah.
Well.
Oh, hello there.
I'm not the surprise. It's in the study.
Oh.
Go take a look.
Okay.
Can I just come over here and touch your... Wow. when B gives you that look. Yeah. What word did I say, Johan? You can type it in. It's okay, I'm not going to lose my level up status because I said the word. Oh, is it because I said the P word? It's in the lady's vagina. Am I not allowed to say pussy live? Right, I'm in the study.
Surprise!
Oh, you set up work for me! What is this? Thank you, I'm on holiday and I want to work!
I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you.
Get your pants off!
You. Everyone.
Hey! Just hear me out! There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Maybe so now you want to get me committed?
No! I like that!
You're
that's
insane,
not. Alan? Alan?
I don't! Just don't! I don't want to hear it! God damn it, Alice! God damn it! I knew she wouldn't follow me in the
yes.
dark.
Yes. Pussy as in cat.
To think things through.
Where's my cat, actually? Luna. Nope, she's not in here. No, I didn't mean it as in pussy as in cat. I meant it as in pussy as in pussy galore, like James Bond.
Damn it.
It's like a first name.
Alice?
Alice!
Cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Oh, here we fucking go. I'm coming! Oh, now he fucking runs.
Alice, I'm coming! It's alright, I'm coming!
I'm coming! And you haven't even touched me yet! No.
What the hell?
Bastards.
Stay away from me!
I'm coming!
Alice?
Oh no, that snap didn't sound. Oh, door's gone. I tried to dodge, it didn't work. No.
Oh,
no! No, 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 don't do that shit! Don't fucking kill her straight. Oh no, what a. This is gonna end well. This is not gonna end well. This is not gonna end well.
Keep going, Alice. Wake up.
Alice?
This is fuck, boy! I'm in the car again.
Waking up in the crashed car felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice. The phone was dead. I'd have to find help on foot.
Alright, somehow we ended up in the fucking car. We jumped in the lake, but we ended up in the car. That bit.
Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma, by a Dr. Emil Hartman. Seeing the book brought back my fight
he
with
looks
Alice.
Like fun.
I didn't like it, and I didn't like the guy's smug face on the cover either.
No, neither did I. Good on you, Alan. Fuck the smug bad guy. That looks safe. Can I touch it?
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
I jumped. That tree looks safe. Okay. Let's go. Run, Alan.
Damn.
I'm not sure to cover that. That's why I took out AAA. Alright. Alright. Come from a land down under, where women go and men fall downstairs.
Hello?
Oh, it's the light boy. Hello, light boy.
Hello?
Come back.
Someone there?
Let me see your breasts. No. Oh, it's a letter. It's a dirty picture.
The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it.
Parking
I couldn't
problems.
Remember
exactly.
Writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
It's a dead guy. Come on, get him out.
Departure by Alan Wake.
Yeah, I got that. Cheers, babes. Thank you. You found manuscript pages!
The man turned to face me. His face was covered in shadows. It was hard to make him out in the darkness of the forest that surrounded us. But the axe he lifted was plain to see. It glistened with the blood of his victim. He grinned madly. The shadows were alive.
Alright, Salve! What are you still doing up at this time?
But I was awake.
What are you still doing up at this time, dude? Welcome, welcome, welcome to this absolute fucking nightmare. Resume game, please. There we go. Welcome to the stream! We aren't half cut yet. We're getting there. Slowly but surely, the gin has not been broken out yet. Alright, Steffi. I see you're still watching there, Steffi.
Anybody there?
I fucking know how to deal with you. I don't have my gun yet. So cut your shit. Cut your shit, you creepy cunt. Yes. It's good to have a consistent stream number tonight. I know there's not a massive number of you here, but the guys that are here, I really do appreciate it. I know I'm getting a little nuts, and I'm not going to apologise for it. Because I'm allowed to get a little nuts.
Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
We can drink bleach. Walk up the tree, Alan. Walk up the fucking tree. Now I want you to grab the fucking forks. Nope. Oh, come on!
Anybody there?
You fell like fucking 6 feet. You've been in an accident. The accident was when you were born. You can't climb onto that. You're useless.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey, you!
Over here!
There's been an accident! I need help!
Deposit!
I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Oh, fuck.
Stucky!
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable reservation!
Right. What the fuck is going on with this guy? Right? What is it with these cunts in this place and axes? Does nobody use a fucking gun anymore? I'm kind of glad they don't. But, Jesus Christ. I'm not religious, but if I was, then Jesus Christ. Okay. Yay! So, everybody who's watching in Sweden and Germany, so Johan, Steffi, you are all in the next day! Yay! So you guys are on Sunday, I am still on Saturday. You guys are watching a different day, and that makes me incredibly happy. I know that happens for a lot of streamers and stuff, but it's the little things. Like my... Not my penis, I wasn't talking about my penis. It's not little. Don't tell anybody. Shh. So yeah, anyway. Woohoo! That's pretty cool.
As required. Fair and square.
Can anybody remember the dodge shift, wasn't it? Wait, you were alive a minute ago. No, you weren't. That's not you. Where did he go? I don't like this. Premium cabin. Where did he go? Must have gone the other way. Carl, where did you go, you spooky prick? Yes, I've gone this way. We must have to jump the car. Oh, coffee thermos. Thank you. Because it gets real cool now. My god, Alan, can you jump any more than fucking 2 inches in the air? Oh, manuscript page! Yay! Ah! You missed, prick! In the Bright Falls area!
To arrive,
Nope. Fuck you.
I had to figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
Here's Johnny, I told you. Now we've got the pistol. Sweet!
During your trying.
Yes.
It's the latest.
Great Falls Sheriff's Station. Oh, man.
Hello?
Hello? Roman! Help. Let you.
Despair.
Oh, no. Move, Alan. Okay, that's not a premium cabin. That premium cabin is gone. I'm out of here. I'm gonna follow the cabin. No, I can't follow the cabin. Fuck you!
The bulldozer had gone over the cliff with the office.
See that.
I hoped Stucky had suffered the same fate, but I wasn't planning on staying to find out.
Let's get fucked in the ass, right? Now let's go back away. Before this guy fucks us, right? Oh, that gate opened all on its own. Thank you, you.
There were more of them.
Oh, fuck you! Fuck you, boyo!
I'd never Jesus. Fired a gun outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone, or something. There were no bodies. They
this
just disappeared.
Linking over here. Let's see what this is doing.
I was dreaming. It felt real enough to make me sick.
Oh, cool. I've just made the place darker. That's fucking fantastic. This is going to end well. There's arrows pointing to things. Arrows point towards bad things. They never point to good things. I've never seen arrows point to good things.
Eerie hand-painted graffiti was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it.
Now we've got the flare gun, right? That was effective in the sort of training shit. I still want to use the thing, though. Right. So you point me towards a flare gun. That's... Oh, no, wait. What are you saying? Okay, so you want the flare gun there. No. Nope, have I literally just wasted a flare gun? That did nothing. That did literally nothing. Okay, let's go back. We're clearly not wanted here. I hear breathing. Let's go through the gate.
The dark forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice.
Okay.
I had to get
gotcha.
To the gas station.
Got to get to the gas station. What's the gas station? Let me guess. Fucking gas. Ah, see now. I need more batteries. Or at least to let it recharge. Gotta go around here. Not here, okay. Go up this way. Down here. Just go around that. Fucking Christ. Stop that shit now.
How was that?
It looked like a fucking dead baby for
when
a second.
When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head.
It was
I
a snake.
I realized that I'd have to find
you've got
a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.
Probably for the best, Alan. Nothing could come good. Working a Sunday, dude, that's harsh. Alright, cheers for coming in, dude. Take it easy, my man. Guys, I'll be back in 2 seconds. Don't go anywhere. Lads and lasses, hope you didn't miss me too much. I did need a bottle opener. So we can continue from where we left off. Look how this guy walks. Who walks like that? I'm walking here! Oh, this isn't a good way to go. I knew that was going to happen. How else was it going to end? That's fucking twice! I just did that bit! Oh.
What the hell was that?
That was a fucking baby and a woman. Right. Anyway, we've done this bit, so come on. Just keep pushing forward.
When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head.
You can see this.
I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.
Go this way. Oh no! In case there's any secret bits, like a thermos! Okay. So we want to go somewhere.
Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking.
Ah, he's scaring the fuck out of me. Wait, is that the one? Ah, come on! Even when I die, I don't get the fucking page. I've got to go back to get the fucking... Right, I need to go back and get the page. sorry, but I'm not missing the page. I don't know if I'm going to 100% this, but I'm going to keep streaming it because you guys seem to like it. I like it, more importantly, because I'm clearly more important. My kid, of course. It's just me being funny, telling a joke. Alright, get your breath back, Alan. Let's go. Don't fall in the water now. Alright, come on, let's go, Alan. Stop being... Honestly, this guy cannot run for shit. Ow! God damn it, motherfuckers! I get some more ammo in, maybe a battery. Nope. Great. Proceed at your own risk. Yeah, there's a fucking temptation. Alright.
The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
Okay. For a start, I'm going to open this box. That's what I'm going to do. Yes! There's clearly a boss coming. There's no way they give you all that shit for there not to be a boss. Now this...
There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
Reminds me about Dead by Daylight. Oh, fucks! I should try to dodge. I really could do with more batteries after that fucking escapade. Let there be light. Okay, so that's a safe haven. One of those, and now we're talking. Who doesn't want a shotgun? Okay. Still, we use the revolver because we've only got two rounds for that, and I'm not fucking about with it. Reach the path above. Okay. Want me to bring it right to me. Alan, that's as far as you're getting. Stop being such a cunt and just jump up. I want to get past this fucking point. Right, okay, fine. I can get past the other side. I've got to be. There's got to be space for me through there. Yeah. Cool. There was a thermos over here. I know there was. Saw it. There's a thermos! So that's from whence we came, so we need to find a way up. Not that way. Let's go the other way then. Fine. God almighty, right. It's not what we want either. Is it? That's where we were. What fucking good is this? So I moved that log for the purpose of what? I can't move it while I'm on it. Any ideas? Ah, never mind. Never mind. Figured it out. Oh, come on! The fuck? It's secured at both bloody sides, it shouldn't move. Oh no, it's not. Right, up and up and up and up and up. What kind of fucking jump was that? Honestly, this guy needs to go to a gym or some shit. Or I should just slow my ass down. Alright guys, we've got about 20 minutes left before I'm leaving you folks for the night. Alan! God almighty, mate! Right, do you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you, Alan. Fuck you in your whore mouth. What am I drinking? Passion fruit. Okay. I've gone from beer to cider. That can only be a good thing. Swear to God, Alan! Sort your shit out. Jeez, man. Right.
And here we go. He's lined up at the gate. Alan Wake for the 100 meter sprint to get to the other side of the fucking logs.
Well done, Alan. I'm fucking proud of you, you useless fucking gooseberry. Right, stop running. Get your fucking breath back, mate. Go on. Have a well-earned breather. Well-earned breather. And yes, I know the stream description says we're playing Limbo, but that was at the start of the stream and you missed it. So we're now playing Alan Wake. Safe zone. Ammo. Shotgun. Ooh, radio. That can only mean stuff.
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around, take a moment. Step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather is absolutely still. The sky is crystal
clear. Oh, fight.
The forest is quietly breathing along with you. As you listeners know, I'm a night owl, and it's on nights like this I wish I wasn't cooped up in the studio. Makes an old man like me wish I could just roam wild. But here I am.
Take your clothes off, run about in the woods like a fucking pagan.
It looks like I'm not the only one staying up late. Caller, you're on here.
Hey, Pat, it's Maurice Horton.
Hello, Maurice. What are you up to?
Well, I was just taking Toby on his walk.
Oh, isn't it beautiful out there?
No.
Pat, the reason I called is that Toby heard something rustling in the undergrowth and took off after it, and I couldn't find it.
Probably a rabbit.
Sure. Toby loves rabbits.
Still, Toby. Sure.
And Toby's a friendly dog?
Toby loves people. Usually he comes back, but we were pretty far from home, and it sounds like he went pretty wild there. Great dog, but he's just too dumb for so good.
Well, Maurice, it's out there now. Hope Toby comes home soon.
Yeah, thanks.
You have a good night now.
Well, I think that tells me at some point we're going to find a dog. That's blood. That's a page. That's okay, that music is a little creepy. I think we're probably doing all right for the manuscript pages so far, and that looks like a thermos over there. So we're dead.
The gas station was closer now.
Damn,
it's
Alan,
like
I was talking.
It's welcoming in the darkness.
Paul makes the best dogs in the street. Belly Burster is the best with no contest. Monster Dog is second best. The famous dog is...
We're going to have to face this cunt soon. That's an axe. I don't trust this game with axes, and everything's changing. Cunts! Cunts everywhere! You fuckers! Stop it! That was my own fault. I didn't dodge again. I got... Right. Come on, Steffi, you're still watching. Let me know you're still watching. Sorry. Lost my shit. Where the fuck am I now? Just back of it, okay. Shotgun. Wait. Where's my shotgun ammo? There's my shotgun ammo. Wait. Wait. Now we're talking. Cause I still haven't found what I'm looking for. Because these checkpoints are bullshit.
The gas station was closer.
Shut up, Alan.
It's light welcoming in the darkness.
Paul makes the best
dogs.
Belly Burster is the best with no
curve. Right, I'm not picking them up this time because that's what
it's
fucked me over last time.
The famous dog is
the best. Get out my fucking kitchen! Step out the safe. Come on, fuckers, where are you?
Yeah, we know. We know that's a safe haven. But we're gonna have to face these fucks at some point. Terminator. All right. Oh, we've got all the bodies. Where's the woman to go? I don't really want to go down there. Do I have to go down there? No, I don't. I can go this way. I heard you over there. Show yourselves. Oh. I'll go this way. Here we go. I'm getting good at this apart from the old whoop, dodge shit. Right, I'm going to keep that. Just in case we need it. Okay. You're going to get a hefty fucking kick in the sack. Now watch this fucker. What, this fucker's gonna bite me, I swear to God. No biting. Pricks! Bite my banger! Anyway, moving on. Make sure we've picked everything up. Nope, more batteries. 9 batteries, right. Shit is really going to kick off very shortly. Because you just know that when a game gives you lots of ammo and shit, med packs, stuff like that, you know that you're going to fucking fight the boss. No, I thought I saw somebody there, obviously not. This thing needs interacting with. Okay, this looks creepy as dick. Lindsay Lohan! I'm gonna walk under your log! Because now you're gonna fucking drop it on me, so I just wanna see what happens. Hi! Hi! Where'd he go? Oh shit! And he's done!
Stucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
Right, of course you're gonna reach the gas station alive, mate. Stucky's fucking dead. We've got this. Oh, goddamn, 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 goddamn! I'm like one of those fucking logs right now. Ooh. Thermos. I don't know if that reached a checkpoint or not. Open this shit. Open. God, mother loving damn. All right. Gotta reach a motherfucking gas station.
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
Who the fuck is Alice? Actually, where the fuck is Alice? That's what I wanna know. I was living next door to Alice. Alice? Who the... Shut up, Alan!
In the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself. The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
Right, let's get in here, see if we can get a...
I had to get inside the gas station to find a phone to call for help.
That's a fucking door. That's a door too. Oh, Alan. What's making that sound, but I can't say I like it. Okay, we're going to the garage then, shall we? I think that's
the garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
Okay, we'll hit.
All right. I'll keep writing. Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her. I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
Nice, Steffi!
It'd been me on the TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
Yes, mate.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Well, I don't know if I like the way you walk, but I sure like the way that you talk, girl.
Good God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wade.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake. Not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake, and then we'll go to the station. Okay?
I know a nice place by the lake. I'll take you, girlie.
Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
Oh, I don't like the look of that face. Oh, there is no lake. Oh, there is the lake, but there's no fucking island.
A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night. Just a sprinkle of stardust and a whisper.
End of episode one.
Everything is alright. I close my eyes. Then I drift away.
End of episode one.
Into the mess.
So with end of episode one, we have end of stream one for Alan Wake. We are definitely going to do this again. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Okay, right, cool. That's enough for me tonight. Guys, cheers for joining the stream. Really appreciate it as always. You guys are awesome. Yeah, see you guys next time. Tatty bye.